in Kamaliwood. Tropical almond, Herminilia cacapa. Jackfruit, fig family, Palmyra palm, oh my. Tallypot palm. I think is the most stunning looking of all the palms. Monkey pot tree. Bismarck palm. Millionaire salad, that's an interesting name. Wonder why they call it that. Another tallypot palm. Bigger one. Juniper. Oh, wouldn't have thought they could survive here in the tropics. Well, it doesn't look like it's doing too well. That's too bad. The Mexican palmetto. Looks like they're putting in a whole new irrigation system here. Sabal. Another Mexican palmetto. Sierra palm. Lume palm. Look at these. Looks like they've got fur. Another palmetto. Solitaire palm. Miraguama palm. Tychospermia? Sperma? Red Latan palm. Another Red Latan palm. sort of thatch house. Lulaton. Tanya Ladig Jesse D. Another one. Overtop Palm. Ringa Porphyrocarpa. Lots of different varieties of palms over in this corner of the garden. Lolu. Ribbon fan. Cocothrinax miraguama. Another thatch palm. Miniature date palm. Double coconut. Borassus. Vistona. Thrinax. Key thatch. Florida thatch. Bottle palm. Hyophorbes. Joannis. Montgomery palm. Tychosperma. Cardia loreana. Lolu. Manila palm, queen palm, lacuba palm, footstool palm. Pink Tacoma, another catalpa family plant. Overtop palm. Fan palm. A dog bone tree, the Panax family. Panax is a ginseng family. Paud Arco, another catalpa. Another pink Tacoma. Another type of sperma. Macaw palm. Kurua. Skunk tree. Bermuda palmetto. Arrowroot. Savannah palm. Cassava tapioca, spurge family. Awa. Common fig. Linole. I can't read the plant sign that he's on. The tea plant. Hawaiians use tea leaf a lot. More arrowroot. Galmeg. It was cacao, where chocolate comes from. Bread nut. Mulberry family. Cannonball tree. marmalade box, gardenia family. Madre de cacao. This looks different than the other cacao. An herb garden. Got variegated sage, wheatgrass. Looks like kale or something there. Cilantro. Not doing too well. Chamomile. It looks like, what's it called? Think of it. Oh yeah, looks like kale again. Some mint. Alum root. Like onions of some kind. Apple mint. Chocolate mint. Lemongrass. Orange mint, Moroccan mint, coriander, it's the same as cilantro, or should be. It's like basil, purple basil. Chocolate habanero. Wow. Boy, you got some ripe fruits on here too. Habanero. Hottest chili I ever grew. A variegated sage. There's thyme. Lamb's ears, bloody dock, lavender, Mexican marigold, oregano, French lavender, more basil. Jabotegapa, myrtle family, cauliflora. Cycas revoluta. Cinnamon, the laurel family. Thank you. or cinnamon.
Gaub, ebony family. Wax tree, the mango family. White sapote tree, citrus. Strychnine, Logania family. Cerbera, dogbane. Be still tree, another dogbane. Chalmugra tree, Flacortia family. Aki apple tree, soapberry family. Kukui, the candle nut tree. This is a Hawaii state tree, the poinsettia family. There's some kukui nuts hanging there. Another kukui. It's actually a kukui street that's just one block the other side of Vineyard there. Another nut tree of some kind. It's not marked though. Carnauba wax palm. American oil palm. Another African oil palm, I mean. There's a cluster of three buildings over there that are designed by the same architect that built the World Trade Center. Silk cotton, another kapok tree family. Same as that one. Let's double check. Yes. Citrus. cherry family, Barbados cherry. Marupa, Quassia family. Cerbera, the Plumeria family. Another bee still. Golden shower family, the pea tree, the pea family. There's a little bit of golden shower up there. Arrow poison tree, Plumeria family again. Bishopwood, leafflower family. Hibiscus. And a babasu palm. Pomegranate, grape myrtle family. Lipstick plant. Seen lipstick flower. Different plant. African tulip tree, catalpa. It's like a grape arbor. Mission grapes. A lot of insect damage on the leaves. Like sugar cane. Otaheite gooseberry, another poinsettia. Padang cassia, avocado, also got cinnamon in its name. close to it. Another Indonesian cassia. Bay rum tree, myrtle family. I don't know why they call it rum. They make rum from sugarcane. Allspice tree, another myrtle. Upas tree, mulberry, and noni, madder family. This is a Hawaiian medicine tree. Here's an immature fruit. The mature ones get very stinky. There's more noni over here. Immature fruits, the flower, I've grown cuttings of these, nope, I just stepped on a mature one, my shoe's gonna stink now.
Here's the mature fruit, I think. Small one.
Pomelo. Citrus. Loaded with fruit. Looks like little grapefruits. About the same size. Crown flower. This is what the monarch butterflies feed on. I just saw a butterfly a little while ago. This was Queen Liliuokalani's favorite lei flower. It's a Buddha's hand citron. A nice big fruit here. Hello, egret. Still hope we get to chat with this Shama thrush. That'd be a real thrill.